If the White House payroll is a leading indicator of the president's commitment to shrink government, then voters have a reason to cheer. Projected four-year savings on the White House payroll could top $22 million. Savings come from President Trump's refusal to take a salary, as well as big reductions in other areas, including the absence of czars, expensive fellowships, and spending on FLOTUS staff. On Friday, the Trump administration released their annual report to Congress on White House office personnel. It includes the name, status, salary and position title of all 377 White House employees. Search the recent Trump administration payroll data, and last 2 years of the Obama administration.